Yeah.
By that hole.
Yeah.
That's number one. Now, you see this little black spot right here in the beginning?
No.
Straight up.
Straight up. No.
On the roof.
No. I can't look up. I can't look up no more, nigga. There's something up there.
Come back some, so you see.
I see it.
That's the second one.
What are they?
The first one's gonna come when you grab this item. The second one's gonna come when we try to run away from him.
Can we kill him?
So we can try to kill him.
Yeah, yeah, let's get it.
Or just jump to our death.
Fuck that. Kill this nigga. Don't come here for nothing. Hit this nigga with the holy.
You know what I'm saying?
Hold up.
People normally just jump at the beginning of the game.
Man, fuck them.
No,
I'm too far in the game, bro.
Don't waste your magic.
I'm too far in the game, right. Dude, to be running.
Run up there and grab it. I'm finna fight this nigga soon.
Oh, you... Oh, one of them niggas? Oh, you did. Fuck your poison, bitch.
There you go, wait. Okay, you get the item.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get it there.
That nigga knocked me off. Fuck it, we dead. Who ain't?
Damn.
I got that hoe. Like you said. You said jump. Fuck it.
I used that bitch.
What you mean?
Second slot.
What you mean, second slot?
It's a talisman.
Oh, what about it?
Read what it do.
Okay, because the ones I got is pretty dope too. All right, I'm gonna read it, cause got shit to heal me over time and alleviate damage and deal damage. So if it's better than that, I'll put it on. I'll definitely put it on. I want like something that'll amplify my motherfucking damage. Yummy, yummy.
Does better than that.
Where'd it go? Oh. Okay.
Don't forget to hit the square button to read further.
To what?
To read further. Any object, you can hit the square button when you go to it in your inventory.
Oh, that's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. Okay. Oh, I got the assassin's cerulean dagger. Cerulean?
Nah, that's not what he gave you. He gave you the, let me go to the Earth Tree's favorite. Check that one out.
No, I'm telling you what I got.
What I got.
Listen, Linda.
Listen, Linda.
What?
Listen.
Listen.
Assassin's cerulean dagger.
Bruh.
I didn't say I got it from him. I'm telling you, I got one. You get it?
No. That's not.
Bruh, I put the shit on us. What is you talking about? Bruh, I put the shit on already. I know that. I'm trying to tell you about something else I got. Damn, you just killed it, nigga. I was all excited telling you I got something, and you just made a whole scene.
Because you didn't separate that good enough. I was confused.
No, because you told me to put it on. I said, all right. And then right after that, I said, I also got.
Oh, you also got, okay.
Bruh. You killing me.
Man, that's else did you get?
You're killing me. The what?
Radagon's Sword Seal.
I got Scar Seal.
Okay, I'm gonna give you the upgraded one. It's a better one.
It is?
Oh yeah, it's way stronger.
I use that shit when I'm PvPing.
Yeah, I got one that's stronger than that, and I'm using it right now.
You got an extra one? Then don't keep your shit.
I'm finna show you where to get it. I'm finna take you to go get it.
Oh.
I already took you to go get it.
I ain't got it.
Oh, no, I didn't. I took it. Oh, I also gonna take you to get,
Who?
Marika's, Scar Seal.
Who?
You know who it is. You know who that is.
I barely understood the name. What'd you say?
I'm gonna pull his name up so I can make sure I say it correctly.
Who, Madman?
Nah.
Oh. I don't know that nigga.
No, he got 1,000 friends.
But I swear to God, I don't know no nigga named Odin that's a grown man. I know a baby named Odin. No, I'm saying even on the game.
What the fuck? My shit just.
You got 1,000 friends too, bro. You got 1,000 friends too, nigga.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I know.
I think.
He ain't my friend.
I'm gonna start deleting motherfuckers too.
Bruh. It's about that time.
Elden Ring and then nobody's
nigga, where did I die at? Why my shit right here? I ain't die right there. So everywhere you die, it leaves something? I don't get it, bro. I died twice. My money should be gone. But it's still out here. In a different location.
Did you get killed or did you fall?
I fell.
Sound different to me. All right, Lo, we'll be back at the, where you want me to meet you at?
I don't know what we're doing. Because as soon as you're done, I'm going to farm arrows.
Lo.
Huh?
You're moving too fast.
Yeah, I'm still here, bro.
I got you.
I'm waiting to summon and shit. My bad for not saying that. Yeah. So we gotta run back through that hole, right?
Yeah, we gotta run back.
Did you say you can kill that thing?
Yeah.
It'll kill him. You made it sound simple. That's why I ran up and hit that nigga and didn't do shit to him. Oh. Bruh, you ain't explaining all it. You just said you can kill him. And I ran up and hit that nigga and didn't do shit.
Yeah, but see, remember I told you there's like 3-4 things you can get out of here that's very valuable.
Mm-hmm.
So it's different bosses in there.
All right, we gonna kill the last one of them hoes. Let's get them. Get your ass in hell.
We already killed one. Let's kill the other. Just because. Because best believe, I lured both of them one by one into that small little tunnel and tore their ass up. One by one. It's your turn. Come on in here. Slice. Thought shit was sweet.
Hold up. All right, where you at? You already running?
Yeah.
You are? I ain't see you.
No.
Oh, where you at?
Oh, where you at?
Where you at?
On the ladder?
On the ladder.
Oh, yeah, I'm waiting on you.
Where?
Where?
I'm already past the swamp.
Oh, bro, that's what I was asking. I'm sitting here like, where the fuck is the game?
I took off. You trying to get out that shit?
Oh, I'm trying to get some shit out of inventory, G. Man, I'm standing back here. You got me fucked up. That nigga came all... Okay, that nigga came all the way back here one time.
Really?
Yep. Was he supposed to or not? He did. That's the point. Oh my God. He ain't kill me, G. Get up, bitch. That nigga weak shit.
I can't believe you survived that shit.
It's that holiness, nigga.
Damn.
I got 47 goddamn credits off in it. Right here.
Alright, we gonna jump. When we get down.
Yeah. Oh.
Don't follow me if it's too early.
Alright. And they coming. What's this? Run, nigga.
Watch out, because the end of that thing got no load. You didn't run, did you?
Yeah.
He's gonna follow you down there now. If you jump, he don't won't follow you. Here he comes. Now we gotta worry about him.
He went back. Oh, he came. Fuck. He ain't know I was over here, though. Oh, it's a knight on a horse. Oh, nigga. He ain't gonna... How the fuck we supposed to... You know what? I'm going for it. Fuck that nigga. Going for it, G. Made it. Nigga, hit me again. Where the hell you at? What the? What the fuck? Did you go down some more, Zama? Or are we still up here? To show y'all be playing games too much when it comes to shit like this. Yo, bitch.
Let me take this shit off. This shit is definitely in my way.
Got blood loss. It's going away slowly.
Where this bitch ass nigga at? Let's kill him. Go slow. We're gonna lure him over. hit him with a...
Cause I couldn't lock on.
I ain't got nothing they can catch on.
I couldn't lock on.
I need a ball.
So we have to go back over there? We already did that. They dropped something? Yeah, I'm just trying not to fall, G.
See a whole bunch of signs down there saying good luck.
No item ahead. To lift.
I don't have to make sure. I ain't never checked for this. Alright, ready? Let's go on the lift. Night over here. You gotta kill him, and then I'm gonna show you how to get this earth tree thing. Don't fall off though. Take out your boat.
Fuck.
It don't matter what kind of boat.
Oh, shit.
You know how to aim with your boat? Without locking on? You hold the L1.
L1. What the fuck am I aiming at? In pots?
Nah, you need a... I guess you can use that.
Yeah, this bitch shoots straight as hell.
No, I'm saying, you
need to
be able to aim.
Hell yeah, man. Yeah, yeah, man. You want one in the back of the head, G? What the shield is?
It's not about me.
I'm shooting pots and shit.
This motherfucker right here just running up and down this thing.
Uh-huh.
You see those balls up at the top?
Uh-huh.
The string of one of them. Don't shoot all of them. Shoot the string of one of them and make it drop on top of the dead.
Oh, I can't see that nigga. I need it. Yeah, that's why I need a bow. Damn it.
Alright,
Let me know when.
No. You got three tries. Go. Wait.
Damn. I'm trying to time the sound.
I do what I say. Get ready. Wait. Don't leave me until I say go. Wait. Go.
Tails, man. Her tree bogus shit, bro.
Face. Let me know when you're done.
All right. Let's get it. I'll read everything when I get out. Another one, same dude.
The thing's supposed to follow us all the way here, but he can't. Watch out for the storm,
yeah. Yeah, me too. Told you I ain't running him on there.
Okay, let's go.
Not running no more.
I got full health. Hell no. Oh, I guess you was just. Your health was too low.
The more you kill, the more you refill your vials and shit. That's why I'm killing. So I can keep using my potions. Where are we going?
Oh, you need more vials?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you gonna need them here. Let's do this. I'm gonna give you a whole bunch of vials. Let's watch. Don't be shot. Wait.
Damn.
Dang, you shit, dude.
Mm-mm.
Bitches. All right, load. Come on, let's go this way. That's a boss. We got one more boss, mini boss to beat.
I'm crazy, brother. Hell yeah.
This is the way that it don't go. People don't be paying attention.
Let me try this before I move.
Okay, he in there low. Good luck.
That's him. Yeah, fuck your shield, nigga. Dead. Let me get that dragon communication.
So much good shit was in here.
Mm-hmm.
You pass it up on your, you pass up the first time you come in this motherfucker. Forget about it. You pass it up the first time you start the game. That's why they say when you start the game, the first thing you need to get is a stone key. If you can make it through all of this shit, even if you just gotta die, run through this motherfucker. Alright, here we go.
Ready? Oh, one of these. Another one of these ugly ass things. Get up, nigga. See, Bandage King. Oh.
My fucking hand stuck. Hell no, I got it.
Good. Right. You are good.
Well, I hope that satisfies you.
Yeah, appreciate it, bro. Always. I got to kill something else. But I feel like I'm fucking up.
I'm fucking weak.
You don't understand, bro. I be looking at these bosses different than. I do three different moves and I kill them.
What I tell you, Logan? Then I tell y'all, say, yeah, he's strong right now, Logan. But once you get stronger, see.
Man, this hoe right here. Hell yeah, that's how I be doing it. Oh shit, what other goddamn one?
Yeah, come here.
I didn't think nothing of it until I killed Gold Boy. My damage. That's when I got a little big headed, just a little bit. For like a good 30 seconds, I was like, nigga, I'm the new Gold Boy. Nigga, fuck you, nigga. They were laughing like a motherfucker. They like, you ain't kidding, nigga. You lying like a motherfucker. And I sent a screenshot of the sword. Hey, nigga, what the fuck? Yeah. That shit felt good, nigga.
They really gonna be looking crazy when you show them these two great balls.
That nigga was beating my ass. Hold up, I'ma save that video.